Well, if only I could hold ya, you'd keep my head from going under.